Right, we'll stop the music here. It should be fine now. Right, welcome guys to the class. If you don't know me, my name is Louis. Okay, I'll be taking you through your workout. And I got great news. Last week I gave you some great news, which was no push-ups in the class. Today is the same again. No push-ups. Hey! Okay? Well, at the end, I normally alternate that shoulder track. So we do shoulders. One week we do triceps. Today we're going to be doing some biceps work. Okay? So we're going to be working the front of the arms. So that's your main workout there. For you at the end of the class, okay? So, we're gonna continue doing that plank, side plank work on your abdominal work, but everything else I changed, some of the tracks, most of the tracks I changed it, okay? So I hope you enjoy it. Let's see, I think we're good to go. So 10 o'clock, perfect. Enjoy. Oh, it's peace. No noise in the background here. That's great. Okay, pick up your weights there. Give me a nice and strong set position. Feet under the shoulders, brace the abs, deadlift slowly. Good, and slow up. So let's work on the hinge. You're keeping your bum high, then your chest forward and down. Now down three. Three, two, one. Good. Your back nice and straight. Okay, single row. Knee, belly. Knee, you come up. Okay, so pulling the weight towards your belly button. Then you rise and shine. Now, three rows. Three. So you're driving the elbows to the back of the room and open up the chest. Now let's change the move. Upright rows, two and two. Keep the weight close to the body and your elbows come high and wide. Now bring them to a shoulder press. Two and two, eh? Light up. Rise up. Lock through the core. Push your bar high. Now up quick and hold. Now put the weight on your back. Let's go for squats. Two and two, eh? If you got hand weights, hold them to your sides, okay? Yeah, lift the chest. Now you step back and lunge. Light up. Now keep that knee in line with your toes, okay? As you bend. And your other knee goes straight down. Now swap the leg. Light up. Okay, now bring your weights up slowly. Slow down. Release. Now guys, change your grip. So put your hands under the bar, under the weight. Bicep curls, two and two. Yes, this is a little preview of what's coming later today, eh? Now up quick, down slow. The even better news, the biceps track that's coming is not the car wash. Yay! You know that's my favorite one. Now roll your shoulders again. Good. Now guys, deadlift slowly. Down to the knees. And slow up again. Single row, knee, Yeah, so changing the grip there for that row. And what happens is your biceps fire and help you a little bit more with that underhand grip. Bring it on. Now, three rows. Three, two, one. Three, two. Now we finish with some bicep curls again. Two in, two in. Your heart rate's up. Your muscles are ready for what's coming. Okay, relax your arms and roll your shoulders. Put your weight down. Good work, guys. Shake your arms and legs. We're good to go now. Let's load up your bar and let's do some squats. Okay, so you can use a bar. If you don't have a bar, don't worry. Do a front loaded squat or hold the weights on the side or just do body weight. I must warn you, it is a pink track. So maybe it's time for your internet to crash. Because it's tough. Every single pink tracking body pump is always a killer. And this is no different. So pick up your bar or your weights and let's do this. Eh? Feet just under the shoulders, slowly get down and slow up. So get the technique right, lock to the core, lift the chest, keep your back straight. Now you push your bum back and down and there's knee strength forward so you can go a little way. Let's pick up the pace, down three. Three, two, one, three. Keep your knees soft at the top and get ready, eh? Singles. Woo! Call me beautiful. This is your cardio training. You know the drill. Now, bottom half. Halfway up, all the way up. Putting your legs under pressure. Now super slow, bring it down. And slow up. So this is only a warm-up set. Eh? The key here is to get the technique right. So we can move on to the next one. Down two. Down. So you dig your heels in and lightly squeeze your butt at the top. Gentle squeeze of the butt. This is now or never. It's now, eh? Singles, go. Yeah. Come up, top company, make some noise. Whoop, whoop. I know you're doing it. You always do it. Now, bottom half. Push it up. Now, four bottom halves. Stay low. Three, two, push it up. Yes. Feel that burning sensation building through your thighs. Okay, now relax, relax. Woo. Good guys, now go a little bit wider. Toes pointing out, singles. Woo! And you make some noise, whatever noise, or whoop whoop, it's preferred. Bottom half, push it. Those knees are pointing out now, so you tackle the glutes more. You can drop deeper. Singles, go. Full range. Bottom half. Come on, guys. Push it up. Okay, relax, relax. We go one more set, guys. So you stay wide. Singles, go. Final set. Give me everything you've got on those legs, eh? Push hard. Bottom half. Push it up. Singles again, full range. Come on, team. Drop deep. And push through. Bottom half. And push it. Okay, relax. Oh, well done. Whew. Good work, guys. Shake your legs. Give it a stretch. Heart rate still up, which is good. Now you got a little bit less weight on the bar. You go for your bench press. I told you, it's a pink track. These are our stuff. Never easy. So you can see that. Yeah, you can see. So we're going for a bench press. So if you have a bar, have a wide grip on that bar. If you have weights, hold each weight. Bend the elbows to 90 degrees until they get to the shoulder level and push it up, okay? If you don't have a step, don't worry. Do it on the floor. It's fine. Ooh, it's getting a bit warm here. Oh, Mary. Mary, where's Mary? That's for you, eh? Slowly bring it down. Down to the chest and push it up to the ceiling. Down, two. Down. Woo! In. Now down, three. Three, two, one. Push it up quick. Really open up the chest as you get low in. Now ready to pump? Singles, go. Yes, elbows under the weight. Shoulders away from your ears. Fully focus on the chest. Now quad them up. Stay low, eh? Eight. Seven. Stay low. So just going halfway up only. Woo. Push it up. And super slow, bring it down. Now we're really going to change these things up, eh? Now bring it down again. I'm going to start from the bottom. Two and two. Woo. Reset those abs. Push that lower back into the step. Now let's go slow on the way up. Three, two, one. Drop quick. Woo. The chest starting to fatigue. Now weight at the bottom, weight, weight here. Singles, go. Woo. This is looking good, guys. Now just halfway up, eh? Stay low.
Four more, eh? Four. Three. Now, super slow, bring it up. And slow down. Bring your elbows out as you go down, and you push your elbows in. Now, down two. You pretty much know what's coming now, eh? Just get a little bit more depth on your bench press. Extra little stretch. Now, slower. Three. Now guys, you wait to the top, wait. Singles, go. Yes. You know, you can sing along if you want. I know you know the lyrics. Messing with you in the summer rain. Pop them half. Four, yeah, eight, seven. I wanted to do four, eh? Keep it there, keep it low. Four, three, okay, sit up and relax. Oh. Well done, guys. Have a stretch. Change it. Guys, one more set. Let's go down slowly. Have I? Have I lost the mic? Can you see me? Bring it up. Push it, push it, push it. Wait. Now singles, go. Come on. Bump it up. Bump it. It's weird. Stay there, guys. Now, bottom half, stay low. Eight. Seven. Now push it up, and singles, go! Good guys! Okay, relax, relax. Oh. Alright. No sound apart from music, okay. It's fine, let me get it sorted then.
No, you're back now,
really. Am I back? Okay. I was worrying the battery
was
down.
Because it's back when there's no music. We can't hear you and the music. It's one or other.
Okay, so let me see here. Because my mic is coming out of my speakers here, so that's really weird.
Yeah,
let me have a look here. This is working okay.
Let me see. Try the music and see if we can hear you.
Let me just go in the settings here, because that's something I didn't do today. Output, input, this is okay now. Let me see if with some music here, guys, and you can tell me, okay.
I can hear you.
You can hear me, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I've got music on. The point was we couldn't hear him when the music.
How is that now?
It's fine now.
You can hear the music and you can hear me, yeah? Give me a thumbs up. Perfect. All right, so we're back on track, yeah? Good. I like that. Problem sorted. Who needs the IT department? No one. Right, well done. Mary, I hope you enjoyed the summer rain there. Now let's do some back work, okay? So we got an old-fashioned track. So the combination here is just to clean and press, followed by your single row, okay? And then back to the clean and press again, right? So if you've got weights, you do it like this, okay? So hold one in each hand, lift it, and then get your elbows under, right? So let's hope he stays fine now, eh? Maybe, yeah. So what we do, guys, you start with an underhand grip, okay? So it's your biceps grip for this one. I haven't done this one in ages, so there may be some mistakes there. So underhand grip. So set position, bend your knees, roll your shoulders, single row, knee, belly, knee, up. Yes, I got the timing right. You're opening up the chest, pulling the weight towards your belly button, and gently squeeze in between your shoulder blades. Now, three rows. 3, 2, 1. And again. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Put your weights down. Roll your shoulders forward. Change your grip. Single rows. So your hands are now in your regular grip, okay? Over the weight. And we're just warming up. But this second set is a bit longer. And we're really gonna test those back muscles. Now, three rows. 3, 2, 1. And again. Now guys, roll your shoulders. Deadlift, down two. Good, chest forward and down. Hinge from the hip. Keep your back straight, eh? Now guys, triple rows. 3. Woo, so many rows. It gets better. Now deadlift again. So get ready for your first power training today, okay? So it's your clean and press combination. One more. Ready, set, go. Single row. Yeah. So keep the weight close to the body. You squat to catch the weight, eh? And again, think about the way. Now, three rows, eh? Come on. 3. And again. Looking good, guys. Look at those bars moving. Deadlift. 2 and 2. Heart rate is up. Let's get ready to finish the second set, eh? Clean and press. Go. Think about the way. One more. Catch. Drive. Woo. Okay, put your bar down. Good work, guys. Stretch here. Okay, pick up your bar. Final set. Single row. Yes, find the feeling. That fatigue feeling in between your shoulder blades. Your back muscles don't want to work anymore. But you've got to make them work. You gotta get them stronger to give a good posture. Now roll your shoulders. Triple row. 3, 2, 1. And again. Guys, get ready for the clean and press. Eh? Ready, bring it up. Go. Make that bar float in the air before you catch. So you catch, draw, catch, and release. Keep going, yeah? Keep going. One more. Think about the way to finish. Okay, bar down. Woo!
Good work. What's that? Good work, guys. So, how was it? Was the music all right? And the mic all right? Just give me a thumbs up. Yeah, perfect. Have a stretch. Round your upper back. This is a good one. And I'm happy to say there were no mistakes. It's all ingrained in my head now. Let's do some lunge work, okay? So you can use your bar, we can use your plates. So last week we did a lot of pulsing, so today we don't have that anymore. So this is quite an easy track for your lunges, okay? So in the end, we've got some dynamic power lunging for you to do, but we don't have any jumping today, so we're just gonna step down and then we speed that up. Okay, but what I want you to do, I want you to stay low. So when you go forward, right, you don't stand up completely. You gotta stay a little bit low with that front knee a bit bent, as if the roof has come down. Okay, that's gonna put extra pressure on your legs. Good, leave your weight there. And let's do some stretching first. It's a quick set of stretch. Woo! Knee on the floor. Arm up. Drive the hip forward. Get ready, eh? Get ready. Oh, it's coming, it's coming. Ready? Oh, come on. Yeah, I see some jumps there. That's good. Looking good, guys, so pick up your weights. Put your left leg behind. And slow down. Eh? Bend your knee. And slow up. Now down three. Three, two, one. Good. Keep that front knee in line with the toe. Lock your core muscles in. And singles, go. Woo. Sensation. 90 degrees on your knees as you get down. Woo. Okay, two and two, slow. All the way down, come on guys, full range. Now bottom half, stay low, eh? 8, 7, stay low. 4, 5, 4, 2, 1. Okay, put your weights down. Same leg going back, okay? Back, down, halfway up, a little bit faster. 1, 2, 3. Remember that front knee to stay bent, okay? Do the leg hard as a rock. Now singles, go. Burn sensation. Come on, club company. Woo. Now step back and hold. Hold, down. Up, and again, down, up, forward, perfect, pick up your weights again, and then swap your leg, eh? Your right leg behind, slower, and up, good, down three, three. When you push it up, squeeze your butt. Keep your back heel up so your calf's kicking. Singles, go. Woo. Burn sensation. Good guys, two and two, slow and steady. Yeah.
Okay, bottom half, come on. Stay low. With your legs under pressure. Four, three, two, one. Okay. Weight down. Get that leg behind. Back. Down. Halfway. Fast end. One, two, three. Woo. Looking good, guys. Look at everybody going down and up. Looking great. Now singles, come on. Remember to stay low, eh? It's hurting. Now step back and hold. Down. Up. All the way. And down again. Come on, guys. We can do it. Halfway up. Forward. Woo! Told you that was easy. Not. Still burning. Good work, sorry, there was a message here from me. Okay, that's fine, no worries, Nikki. Okay, good work, guys. Oh, nice burning. Bring your leg back. My butt cheeks are already awake here. Stretch there. Good work, have a drink, guys. Get yourself set up for your biceps track. Looking for your smaller muscle group. Yeah? So your exercise you did in the warm-up, it's only your bicep curl. Okay, so last week with your triceps, this week we go for the bicep curl. Pretty standard. Up to the shoulders, down to the thighs, fully stretch those arms. I think you know this song. It's not the car wash. Everybody's like, oh, thank God for that. Feet under the shoulders. Slowly up. Slow down. And up, two. Up, up, down, down. Slowly steady, eh? Now go a little bit slower on the way up. Three, two, one. Stretch. Let's change the tempo now. Up quick and hold. And again. Woo! We got each other. Woo! Guys, bottom half, singles. Everybody sing it. Living on a prayer. I know you're singing, eh? Woo! Even under your breath. Now, super slow up. And down. Up three. Three, two, one. And again. Reset everything. If you want, you can step back. Just make sure those knees are soft. Chew and chew. Now guys, up quick and hold. See what we got. Elbows on the side, shoulders back, get ready, eh? Bottom half, go. Woo! And again, sing it. Take my hand. Now, roll your shoulders. Step back, two, up three. Three, two, one. I keep saying two and two, eh?
I'm almost 15 seconds ahead of time. Woo. Tune in to now, for sure. Now your biceps are fatigued, because it's more muscles. They want a break, and you will give them one soon. Up quick and hold. Again. Doesn't make a difference. Now it's all about survival. Ready for this? Bottom half, go! We're more than halfway there, I promise. Okay, relax, roll your shoulders, put your butt down. Woo! That's when you go. Yes! Rock and roll! And let's finish this now, guys. Let's give those big boys one more pump. Woo! Two and two. And you know what's coming. You know what's coming. Bottom half, go. Living on a prayer. Come on. Now, super slow up. Oh, slow down. Woo! Well done. Oh, can't beat that. That was a good pump there. It wasn't a car washing. I bet some of you are probably thinking, oh, he only knows a bicep track, the car wash.
Yeah.
It was my favorite one. Give it a stretch on the biceps there. You know what to do, eh? After a nice biceps track like that, you go, excuse me, which way is the toilet? That way or that way? I'm not sure. Feel those biceps pumped. And let's do some abdominal work, okay? So these, we haven't done this one in a while. And I've got some exercises here for you. So the first one, what you do, all right, so you turn your hip to one side here, okay? So the knees touch the floor, and you're gonna crunch, do some oblique crunching. So taking the shoulder blades off the floor, pushing those ribs towards your hip. So that's your oblique crunch, okay? So after that, elbow on the floor, scissor kick. You go for your side plank, option, knee on the floor, all right? And then we're gonna do a side rotating plank. Okay, and then we swap around. We start with this, some crunching. So this is your first one. All right, so just one quick set. So on the floor, no weights required. It's quite a short track as well. So hopefully you enjoy it. So, crunch position, slowly go up, eh? Slow, take your shoulder blades off the floor, push those ribs towards your hips, okay? Elbows wide. Right, chew and chew. And down. Now guys, drop the hip to the side, start getting yourself ready, and then go singles oblique, eh? Up, up, so ribs to hips, oh, feel the top bit of the abs here, really squeezing, hard as a rock. Now let's go to your side plank, and go. So your chest is facing the side, if you're facing the camera there, you can put your knee on the floor, and you're squeezing these out a bit here. Yeah? Now we're gonna drop and rotate it. Rotate, bring it up. And again, rotate. Move your body as one unit, okay? And get ready to set up for the oblique. lying on the floor on the other side, eh? Go. So it's the other side now. And you're still taking the shoulder blades off the floor. Four, three, two, one, side plank. Good, so that elbow is right under the shoulders, you push into the floor, lift your arm up, brace your abs as tight as you can, and let's rotate, bring it up. And again, down, and rotate. Okay guys, so now, relax. So this is all you do, put your elbows under the shoulders, and you're gonna go for your plank, and we've got a walking plank. Okay? If you can, do that. If you can't, just stick to the plank, okay? So ready, set, there you go. So you go hand, hand, elbow, elbow. Option, put your knee on the floor. Oh, a little bit of triceps and chest work there as well. But the main thing is keep your back straight, squeeze your butt, move your body up and down as one unit. Last one. Okay, relax. Oh. Good work, guys. It says done. Now, if you can, put your hands on the side, lift your chest, do your cobra stretch, just for your abs. Everybody feeling okay? I am now, after we finished. And then your knees there, go back. Do child's pose. Now just keep one arm forward and the other hand reaches underneath as far as you can. Stretching all the way to the back of the to the middle of the back, in between your shoulder blades. Stretching the back of the shoulders too. Okay, change sides. Ooh, nice song to finish it off. Eh? Nice and relaxing. Okay, now just get one leg forward. Get the hip forward, guys, and then your opposite arm goes on the outside of that thigh, so you can rotate and stretch your lower back. Now change leg. Change it, just rotate. Okay, so let's stand up. Whew. One leg in front, push the hip back, and then bring the toes towards the chest. Knee straight. And I change it. Oh. That's good work, guys, eh? Well done. I'm sure you've been singing along there with those tunes, especially the Bon Jovi one. Everybody does. Now, hands together, round the shoulders forward. and the hands in the back, open up that chest. And then down, flatten your back, and then round your back. And again, down, and round your back. All right, roll your shoulders. Hey, excellent guys, well done. Thank you for joining in today. Any questions, please ask. Thank you very much. You have a great week.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chijo. Thank you.